I'm using the frequency shifter. And I take three outputs, the downshift, upshift, compressed, and go to a mixer. You can put same levels, and I take the signal out, go to the DAW, I record it. In the frequency shifter, I'm sending the 261E from Buckler. And the Buckler sequence sounds like this. So simple, it's clocked from the buckler, it's clocking this one, it's also clocking, the main clock is here, this is division, but doesn't really matter, it's a sequence going in, this is the original sound, and this is with frequency shifter, depending how you set the frequency. I wanted to show you, I take the same clock, take different sequence, go to the frequency shifter. But what I wanted to show you is if you take second CV input and you put it, for instance, 0 VCO, it'll sound like this, quite interesting.